I really would not. Probably don't want to do that. Well, the mosquitoes is bad, y'all. Mosquitoes are tearing me a new one already. That's why I chose the tent. Skeeter protection. This saw used to be a lot easier to use, y'all. One day I decided to cut into a pine stump, and it's got all this pine stuck to it from the rosin. So that's what's making this seem a little harder than usual. The pine rosin don't want to slip through the wood quite as easily. So if you got a silky saw, don't use it on pine. Just heads up. This ain't real dry wood. This is some of the stuff that got hit with the bush hog. It's just been in the way. I figured I'd cut it up and burn it. Drier wood always cuts easier. And burns better. Seasoned wood, whatever you want to call it. Actually, green wood probably cuts easier than dry wood does. But, because I've cut some green stuff, it was just real easy to cut. Come on now. That'll work. It'll burn. I'm going to leave that in the way it is. Check you later.